I'm celebrating my birthday and I'm working with the photography team at South by Southwest.
For spring break this year, I'm going to New Orleans. I'm going to Bourbon Street for the first four nights. Then I'm going to my beach house in Galveston for the rest of it.
I'm working a few shifts at South by Southwest and I'm catching up on my schoolwork the rest of the time.
Probably gonna go to South by, check out some shows, Waves, and hopefully Earl if I get a chance. Gonna go to Kerrville, relax for a little bit with my boyfriend.
I'm actually going to cruise to Cozumel.
I'm going to Port Aransas with 14 of my closest friends.
South by Southwest do start on Friday, so we're gonna head out there and check that out. And then, you know, all the nice night events and things like that, just party, do some things like that.
I'm going to Fort Worth to visit with some friends, and then after that I'll come back here for a couple days. I'll probably go home to Kerrville.
Just rally up the homies and, you know, get the squad going to PCB Florida, baby. There we go.
So I'm going to go back home to Dallas for the first part, and then after that I'm going to go to Panama City Beach with my friends. Just live it up, go to the beach, have a good time.